Hey, Ivan, James here from Londonderry Dodge. Just wanted to give you a quick video. I know you missed your appointment yesterday, so I just wanted to send you the vehicle that you were looking at. So this is a 2012 Jeep Grand Cherokee Laredo X. It does have the folding mirrors there. I'll do a quick walk around of the outside here, and then I'll show you the interior and go over some of the features and stuff with you. So it's got the backup camera already on there. Plenty of room in the back for storage. Body's in good shape. It does have the leather interior here as well. It has heat in the back, heat and air, and your full panoramic sunroof up there too, which is a nice feature on the Laredo X's. Alright, it does have the convenience group option, so you can lock the door and you just have to put your hand in there and it'll automatically unlock if you have the keys on you, so that's nice. It's got the push button start as well, you can see here, so you don't even need to take the keys out of your wallet or any or your pocket or anything. You got your Bluetooth buttons on your steering wheel here, as well as your cruise control on this side. All your gauges are up there. You got your power windows and locks, of course, and then here's all your options for your panoramic sunroof. You do have the touch screen with a 28GB hard drive too, and your heated seats options are right here. You got your satellite radio, your AM, your FM, and plenty of room in the front seats here too, your console here. Interior's in good shape, the leather's in good shape, so the people that owned it really took care of it. Alright, so give me a shout, let me know when you plan on coming back in to view this vehicle, and we'll take it from there. Talk to you soon. Bye.